Hello, Ron Wilson with a 10 News iUpdate. Embattled broadcaster Alan Jones has hit the airwaves this morning with a commercial-free breakfast show. Macquarie Radio Network decided to temporarily suspend all program advertising after more than a dozen sponsors pulled the plug. Despite Jones's public apology, more than 85,000 people have signed a petition urging his sacking. Julian Assange is reportedly looking at suing the Prime Minister for defamation. During an interview with activist group Get Up, Assange alleged Julia Gillard defamed WikiLeaks in 2010 when she told a radio station he had broken the law by releasing thousands of US diplomatic cables. The WikiLeaks founder said he's hired Sydney lawyers to find ways in which he can sue her. A man is recovering in hospital this morning after being stabbed on the Gold Coast overnight. Shortly after midnight, the man was walking in Coolangatta when he was attacked by a stranger. It's understood he was stabbed in the back with a knife. The man was taken to hospital where he's in a stable condition. Police are treating a fire that destroyed two cars as suspicious. Fire crews were called to a home at Epping in Melbourne's north overnight to find two cars well alight in the driveway. Fortunately, they were able to save the house from being damaged. The arson squad is investigating. Thousands of public sector workers across New South Wales will go ahead with planned strike action today, defying orders from the industrial umpire and the state government. The Industrial Relations Commission ordered civil servants to cancel the strike action over job cuts to the sector, but the Public Service Union has refused to abandon the four-hour stoppages, which will be held at 40 locations across the state. And Holden's Jamie Wincup and Paul Dumbrell have won the Bathurst 1000 in a thrilling finish. The race saw a number of crashes. Steve Owen was lucky to avoid serious injury when he went flying into a tyre wall. And Will Davison lost control of his car at 290 kilometres an hour, narrowly missing Fabian Coulthard. Out front, and Ford's Dane Reynolds applied plenty of pressure to Wincup, but the championship leader was able to hold on for his fourth Bathurst crown. All the details on 10news.com.au.